is Marcy Jacqueline, and I'm the Biological Sciences Liaison Librarian here at Brock University. This video is about finding Bergeys' Manual of Systematic Bacteriology and online and being able to do some searching on it. To find it, you need to go to the library website, www.brocku.ca/library. And we're going to use Super Search to look for it because it's a book, learning book. So I'll type in the title. Get to this screen, and if you scan down the screen, you'll see that there's many entries for Bergeys' Manual. We're looking for the 2005 edition, so there is a print version, but you can see it's quite old, 1984. And we're also, there's a volume 1, which is also print and in the reference collection, but we're actually looking for volume 2. Which is online. So we're going to click on this link. And that's going to take us to this page, which is the title page, table of contents, and an outline of the different chapters. You can search within this book for different terminologies. So if I type in this and press enter, you can see it will tell me which chapters that term is in. And if we click on any of the chapters, we can again download the chapter, and you can use the edit find keys on your internet browser to look up various terms to the right here. So bacillus again and enter, and that will take you to the entry point in that chapter where the term can be found. Today, we will be, if we go back to the result list, so I'm going to go back here and look at this online again. For this assignment, it's important to be familiar with the book chapter called On Using the Manual. So we'll download that chapter. And you should read through it and understand how the manual is organized for information. Thank you for your attention.